Renamable color swatches. That's actually a really good question. I think that would be a really good addition. Please go to the QA site and upload that. Because it is a little bit confusing that you can't name them. Or it would be good if you could, yeah, put the names in the swatches.